Hi, I'm Deysi from Design Squad Global. One thing I'm passionate about is taking care of the environment. Every day, we create waste that harms the earth. Doing small things like recycling or composting helps reduce that waste. Another thing we can do to protect the environment is use alternative energy. So what is alternative energy? Alternative energy is energy that can be produced without harming the environment or using up natural resources that can't be replaced. There are lots of things that are powered using alternative energy. And today I'm going to take you on an energy scavenger hunt to show you a few. Okay, let's go find some green power. So here's an easy one, bicycles. Riding a bike is a great alternative to using a car. No gasoline used and extra exercise for me. It's a win-win. Have you seen one of these before? It's a solar trash compactor. This compactor uses solar power. See the solar panels? They convert sunlight into electricity, which powers the compactor. By smooshing the garbage inside, the compactor makes more room for the things that people throw away. So the compactor doesn't have to be emptied as much. This means fewer collection trips for the garbage trucks and less gas burned. I love how this invention helps the environment. What do you think? This is a charging station for a car, either hybrid or electric. Hybrid cars have two kinds of power, an engine that runs on gasoline and a motor that runs on electricity. They produce less pollution and use less gasoline. An electric car is powered entirely by an electric motor. The car itself produces no pollution and uses no gasoline. So this is a charging station and we're gonna plug it into an electric car and I'll show you how it works. So we're gonna pull it this way. Look at that. Put it in there. And now the car is charging, so now it's gonna be all juiced up. Check out this wind turbine. It uses wind to generate electricity. The wind spins the blades, which turn the gears in the generator. And the generator generates or creates electricity that can be sent to people's homes. Wind turbines create no air pollution. Go on a search in your neighborhood for alternative energy sources. If you find other kinds of alternative energy, let us know on the DSG website.